Hey everybody, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1956 Ford Customline. And it's looking really sharp in that two-tone. We'll check it out here. You can see these had no shortage of chrome up front. And this one's looking really smooth. And you got your Ford badge right here in the center of the hood. And it's got a nice airplane-inspired hood ornament. Pretty cool. And they put the little chrome eyelids on the headlamps. Very nice. And right here on the fenders, you can see it has the V8 badges. Very nice. And it does have fender mounted mirrors as well. Pretty cool. And it's riding on steel wheels with the caps and white walls. And of course these have a wraparound windshield. That looks good. And just nice little bits of trim on these cars. You can see it says Custom Line right there. Pretty cool. And it does have fender skirts out back. But pretty nice straight old car. Here we'll take a look inside. And nice looking door panels. And nice 50-50 split bench seat up front. But pretty original looking interior. Still has the original wheel with the horn hoop. And nice set of gauges. Got your fuel gauge there on the left, 120 mile per hour speedometer in the middle. Then you have your temp, and then a clock below that. But it's definitely looking sharp. Little Ford badge over there on the passenger side. But overall, really nice. And it is a 3-speed on the column. It's nice. And of course, the rear seat matches the front. But pretty sharp looking car. Here we'll continue on out back. And a 56 had a nice little set of fins on here. Kind of rounded off on these, you know, as compared to some of the other models out there at the time. But they've added some blue dot tail lamps. Kind of a little hot rod touch there. And see, it's got a nice chrome bumper out back as well. And it does have dual exhaust with chrome tips. Pretty cool. And nice looking Ford badge right here in the center of the trunk as well. But definitely a sharp looking car all the way around. Let me back up just a bit. We can kind of look down the side here. Very nice. And here, I'll go ahead and pop the hood open so we can see what's under there. All right, guys, we can take a closer look. And this is looking really sharp. You can see it's got the chrome cannon air cleaner. And it looks like that's on a 2-barrel carb. And I got everything painted up nicely as well, as you can see. But nice chrome valve covers. And I mean, this looks like an old Y-block to me. Still has the factory style exhaust manifolds and everything. Not positive of the size on this one. You know, something along the lines of a 272 or 292 probably. But it's definitely looking nice and clean. Here, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1956 Ford Customline. It's an Oklahoma car. And it's just a great driver. But I definitely thought it was worth taking a look at. Pretty nice straight old car. Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you find that one interesting. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.